Last year, 24 of you shared your personal stories with us, and in doing so, allowed us all to get to know Gibraltar that little bit better. Because people make place, this year we're wanting to continue to listen to those heartbeats that make our city pulse. This year we're also going to be talking about those issues, the big and the small. From Brexit to bicicleta, to what's being said in Parliament, to rubbish. So get in touch with us. City Pulse is back.